Hello, my name is Conrad Anker, and I am in Santiago, Chile. It's the 4th of October, 2012, and I'm here with the North Face and the Banff Mountain Film Festival. Chile is a very diverse and wonderful nation, and there's not one place that is more special than the other. I think of the Atacama Desert, I think of here the Central Andes, I think of the Lake District, and I think all the way to Patagonia, and all are very beautiful places, and I wish I had the time to visit them all. Climbing in Antarctica is quite different than Everest. The challenge on Everest is altitude, and the challenge in Antarctica is cold. And depending on which route and which mountain you climb in Antarctica, some of them can be very steep, but if you're climbing the Vinson area, the biggest challenge is the cold. Oh, there's many strong Chilean climbers. Andrés Diegues is a very strong alpinist. Rodrigo Jordán has done a fantastic job at the high altitude peaks, and Alejo Contreras is a specialist in Antarctica. My visit here is with the Real Rock film, and this year part of that film is the story of the Shark's Fin, which was a climb of the peak Meru in India. It was a year ago just today that we had finished it up, and a very challenging climb. It's a big wall with cold weather, and it would have been my third expedition over 8 years to have success on this climb. As a young man, I realized I love being in the mountains, but it wasn't until I was in my mid-20s that I thought that I might be able to make a living at it, and so it's rather late in doing it, but my passion for climbing was there before the ability to be a professional with it was. The greatest advancements for climbers in terms of technology and equipment is that it's lighter and warmer. Those are the two basic things that make a difference when you're high altitude climbing. This is my 29th year with the North Face, and I enjoy working with them. It's a fantastic company, and I work with Brand Direction, a brand compass, if you will, and then also as an athlete. Having climbed Everest 3 times and done a multiple of expeditions, I'll be 50 here in November, so I want to tone it down a little bit and do more rock climbing and work in ways to give back to people, especially the people that have been part of my mountain experiences. So other climbers, young climbers, the people of Nepal, to give something back to people. That's my next big challenge. I'd like to come and explore Chile more. I'd like to come go skiing here. I've never skied in Chile. I'd like to go to the beaches and I could spend a lifetime in Chile. So that's my next big adventure. Oh, thanks everyone. It's been a real pleasure to be here in Chile, and thank you the University of Santiago and Banff Mountain Film Festival and the team at the North Face.